Bedrock Box has become incredibly popular worldwide over the past year, and now we've created our own version that can be customized from scratch in just a couple of minutes. We've consolidated all the necessary functionality into a single plugin, which can be installed on your Minecraft server in just 2 clicks. But that's not all. We've also developed a program called StreamToEarn. This program connects TikTok to your Minecraft server, providing you not just with 5 triggers, but with 12 for free. Furthermore, we divide the video into 2 parts. The first part will cover the Bedrock Box plugin that we've created, while the second part will focus on StreamToEarn, explaining how to set up a Minecraft server and connect it to TikTok. You'll be amazed at how we've simplified this entire process. Please note the game version. After we launch the server and install the plugin, we enter the game. We change our game mode to creative. We choose a platform where our box will be placed. Next, with one command, we create an arena for the game. The blocks in the box are arranged in 3 layers and are automatically replaced with the required blocks, which means we can fill it with any type. Bedrock fill command can fill the box instantly. A timer will start for 15 seconds as soon as the box is filled. The command bedrock TNT one name will create TNT above the box area with the name you specify. Also, we added stars from fireworks after the explosion to make it look more beautiful. The quantity of TNT can be adjusted in the command for more extravagant gifts during TikTok live broadcasts. The command bedrock clear will clear the box of all blocks. The floor and walls are blast resistant, and you can change them to any type. Even if you change them all to glass, it will withstand the impact of TNT. To improve visibility for viewers, you can adjust the FOV, field of view, in the settings. Moving on to how to set up a Minecraft server, download and install the StreamToEarn program. Next, in the profile settings, you need to enter your in-game nickname and your TikTok account name, the one that starts with RO. Moving on to setting up the Minecraft server. Here, we need to download Java for the server to work. You'll need to accept the EULA terms, otherwise, the server won't start. If you want the game to immediately grant administrator rights when you log into the server, leave the checkbox here checked. Here, you can specify how much RAM you want to allocate for the server to work. Remove the checkbox here if your copy of the Minecraft game is not licensed. Before starting the server, let's go to the plugin manager. Install the Bedrock Box plugin and copy the preset with all the ready-made triggers for GIFs from TikTok. Start the Minecraft server, and then you can log into the game. For in-game events, you can create your own image or use a pre-made one. It will change in real time when you edit the presets of the presenter. Copy the link to the overlay and paste it from the clipboard into the TikTok Live Studio as a source. You can modify all events in the preset, choose different triggers for them, add sound effects, or simply add something else. In the Game Rules tab, you can quickly adjust server settings. Disable server messages from being sent to the in-game chat, or, for example, for the Bedrock Box, you can disable the day-night cycle. Prevent blocks from dropping after explosion to avoid cluttering the inventory. If you have any further questions, feel free to join our Discord channel. Additionally, we would greatly appreciate your support on the Buy Me a Coffee platform. All the links are available in the description below the video on YouTube.